objective would put an immediate end to the decade-long ongoing campaign of assassination, terror, and war. It would also offer immense and lasting economic opportunities to European companies and economies. As opposed to this regime being a threat to Europe's energy needs, a secular democratic Iran could oppositely satisfy such needs through mutual beneficial trade. And as opposed to the scant and fleeting economic benefits offered by your companies by the defunct JCPOA, the opportunity for investment in the Iranian economy and partnership with Iranian businesses in a free Iran is incalculable. Iran today represents perhaps the world's largest remaining frontier market. From tourism along the Riviera of the Persian Gulf, to skiing in the mountains above Tehran, to development of the service industry in Kurdistan, to the production of solar plants in Khuzestan, to the creation of heavy industry in Sistan and Baluchistan, to wineries outside Shiraz, our nation, freed from the shackles of this regime, is yearning for international investment and economic growth that will have the added benefit of not only come to ask you for today, is not just maximum pressure on the Islamic Republic, but also maximum support for our people. I ask you this not just because it is in the interest of my nation, but because it is in your interest as well. I have always told my compatriots that in our movement for national salvation, we must rely on no one other than ourselves. No foreign power can or should save us. Although my compatriots can and must carry the ultimate responsibility of achieving the victory of their movement, European support can significantly reduce the time and the cost of their brave struggle. During this trying time for the Iranian nation, when the people of my country are making every sacrifice for a future Iran that is free and democratic, it is my hope to be able to say to them that they are not alone, that today Europe stands with them, not their oppressors. And today and going forward, Europe recognizes the Iranian people, not the Islamic Republic, as the true sovereigns of Iran. May light triumph over darkness. Thank you.